a 50 caliber muzzle loader.
Is it loaded?
I ain't got
it better not be, and if it is, don't point it my way.
No, I won't point it at you anyway, but... What the fuck? Don't hold it over the table.
I'm not.
Hold it over this.
Here. Look through the sight now.
Oh, it's got a goddamn red dot on it.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, where's the red dot over there?
You look through there and you point it at what...
I know, but the red dot don't show up over there?
No, it's not a laser sight. It's a red dot scope.
Okay. Like my old BB gun. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, dude. So wherever the red dot's at, that's where it's going to fucking hit.
Mm-hmm.
Shit. So what the fuck? Tell us about this.
That's a 50 caliber pistol.
50 caliber.
Put the cap in right
there. Is it a muzzle loader?
Yeah.
It'll blow your head off.
No, it'll fucking knock your arm out of your goddamn shoulder.
But hey, were you there when Dad...
Yes.
...pulled that?
Yes.
My friend Lee had that same hand cannon.
I got the pictures of it. No. He was it looked a little bit different, but
I've got another barrel for this. It's a high powered rifle barrel.
This ain't nothing about no Dirty Harry. This is fucked up halua. Hi everybody on the YouTube. Oh, I don't know what the fuck this is. I gotta show everybody this shit. Now
here's the other barrel.
Quit turn on the light so we can see it.
Yeah.
Excuse me, bless you. Oh, how you doing? Okay.
Like the guy. Here's the other barrel. Ported.
That's a bigger barrel. It's a bigger range.
That's what it shoots.
Show them. What does it shoot?
7mm 08.
All right, check this out. Hold on. Bring the bullet back.
Well, go ahead, baby.
Bring the bullet back. All right, Al, what is this again?
50 caliber muzzle loaded pistol.
50 caliber pistol, everybody. All right? These are the bullets that go in it. Right?
Nah.
Is it? No, that's not the bullet that goes in this one?
No, that's the black powder.
Oh.
That's the barrel that goes in.
Well, take that and trade this. Okay, that's a black powder pistol. That's a little bit different. But this is the barrel. This is another barrel for that same gun. All right? That takes this bullet. And this sumbitch will knock the goddamn tire off a pussy ball. Whatever the hell that is, I don't know. I may have just made it up, but I don't want to find out. If I had a pussy ball, I don't want this fucking thing hitting it. All right? These are some badass ballistics. All right?